Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the International Wrestling Grand Prix United States Championship.
Coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Introducing the challenger from New Jersey, weighing in at 161 pounds.
Right now. And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power. Thank you. opponent from the top turnbuckle. What an elbow, nailed it. He's got it covered. He's a long way from the three count, I can tell you that.
What a kick out.
The champ's absorbing some offense here. He's the champ for a reason. Going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
On drag! Very nice.
Oh! To be in phenomenal shape. It's going to be tough to defeat someone who might just be in the best shape of their career.
Tear the features clean off your face.
It's starting to look bleak for him now.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
Oh, man, what a beating he's taken. You can see the lights are on, but clearly nobody's home.
Can you believe this?
I love it.
Looking for the exclamation point. Nobody controls the pace. Quite like this guy.
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
Belly-to-belly suplex.
Oh, he's such a tough target.
Saying this is the night the title changes hands.
match, though. I'm not so sure. This might be it. Oh, my. Now it's time to capitalize.
He's not going to like this.
Oh, my God. That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
United States champion, Will.
What a back and forth. full-court battle that was.
Great effort for both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time you see them square off.
Well, that was indeed a great match. And I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.